The depression that has formed over the Bay of Bengal is likely to cross near to Chennai and between Sriharikota in few hours by evening. Under its influence, Tamil Nadu is likely to have heavy to very heavy, at times extremely heavy. Already more than 20 centimeters has been recorded in North Tamil Nadu region, in Chennai and its surroundings region, and South Coastal AP, Nellur, Chittur, Kadapa and its adjoining districts are likely to experience light to moderate rains and at times heavy to very heavy and extremely heavy, and during next 24 to 48 hours. Under its influence, Telangana is likely to have light to moderate rains at few places, and especially in the south districts and its adjoining districts of eastern Telangana, Nallagonda, Nagar Kurnool and erstwhile Mahboob Nagar districts. In some places it is very likely to have very light rain, and in some places is likely to have light to moderate rains over these districts during next 24 to 48 hours.